Buenos dias. Today I am in Guatapé, a little bit out of town. I'm staying currently at the Eco Hostel Medellin and I will be here for the next 12 days. Last week I stayed in Medellin and I met some people and I went to the RV park, which was really nice. And I've been to Comuna 13. And I have some footage of that, so I can play that now. Buenos dias! I am in Medellin. I arrived, I think, 3 days ago. And I didn't make a video. Since then, I just edited my previous videos. And now, I'm with Joaquin from Argentina.
Yeah. I'm nervous. First time in TV.
And we're going to Comuna 13. It's a neighborhood in Medellin and it used to be like one of the most dangerous parts, I think, of Colombia, but now they, you know, made a lot of, now how do you say, like, now they evolved a lot and it's safe now to come here. So I forgot my SD card, so I can't make a video on my camera, which is a little bit sad, but well, I can make something on my phone now. Escalators in the neighborhood here, which is nice. That was really nice, oh really nice, it was beautiful to be there, but it was impressive too, like, it hasn't been so long since it's safe to go in that specific area. Of course, there's been a lot going on in Colombia and still there is in some places, like a little boy in the cable car told us that just a couple of weeks ago it wasn't safe to go by cable car, so he needed to take a bus. And yeah, it's very sad, and I'm always very grateful for my life and very thankful, and you know, these times are making me even more grateful and being just like very aware of my safe life I have like at home. After a couple of, well, 1 week in Medellin, I felt like, yeah, I need to get out of town, get out of the city again, like the same with Bogota. So I decided to attend a kind of a yoga meditation retreat here. So we have like yoga class together. There are now 9 people here, including me. So maybe I can show you some of them later. Well, I rambled too much. Let's show you something of this beautiful area here. So some people are having Spanish class there. I'm just here for meditation, yoga. Here we have like the medicine plants, like basil, rosemary, chamomile. What else? Oregano. And here they have like a lot of vegetables growing. It depends a little bit on the season. Like now it's November, there's a lot of rain here. So they're kind of vegetables are not surviving right now because there's too much rain. And I think I have 3 ducks here. It's just really, really nice. And they have a little kitty. She's, I'm not sure if it's a he or a she, but she's 4 months. She has a lot of energy. So nice. They use like, they use the goat shit and the chicken to make compost. And they use all the toilet paper here to have another place to compost that too, to use it for fertilize the ground here. So nice.
It is huge.
Quarter.
It is.
Okay.
I'm supposed to make, together with Jake, dinner for all the people here. We're making guacamole. And I think some burgers.
Some veggie burgers, baby.
Veggie burgers. And what else?
What veggie else? Burgers for dinner?
Some green beans.
Green beans.
Some plantains.
And beets.
Some guacamole. We got everything yeah. here.
So what you doing?
I'm peeling a beet. It's actually the first time I'm doing this because I always buy beets in the supermarket. Oh, they cooked.
See?
So, yeah.
I know. Qué aburrido.
Yeah. So it's going well, as you can see.
Looks good.
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
From my very limited beet knowledge, you're doing a great job.
Dinner ready! Finally.
It's not focused at all. Now go. Now go.
Yeah? Dinner ready! Dinner is ready.
Looks delicious.